All done. I haven't done that.
Yes?
I'll let you get back to work.
Sounds good.
Hello again.
I'll leave you to your potting.
Fare thee well.
Did that. All done. I haven't done that. I haven't done that. Did that.
Hi, Nancy.
Hey, Ned.
What's going on?
I could use a hint.
About what?
What am I supposed to do with a piece of paper I found in the head of that dummy in Bruno's study? Do you know?
Read what it says, then see if you can find the name of the person to which it's referring in the grave guide that Bruno kept in the great room. When you think you know the name, use your keyboard to write it on the piece of paper. Then find his grave in the cemetery, read the clue that's written there, go back to the grave guide, and repeat the process. Just make sure that every time you think you know a name, you write it down.
Great. I really appreciate it.
You need anything else? Just call.
A Librarian's Tale. Something Bruno Bollet wrote in that Tired Eyes book mentioned the Librarian's Eye. Here we go, A Librarian's Tale.
Yes?
How come your great-uncle's crypt is in the garden and not in the cemetery?
Don't ask me. It's kind of weird. Apparently, he built the crypt himself, but he never indicated in his will or anywhere else that that's where he wanted to be buried. I stuck his ashes in there anyway and had the thing inscribed. If that's not what he wanted, too bad.
I'll stop bugging you now.
Whatever.
Did that. Did that. All done. All done.